with the lemurs, they want to eat all the time. We feed in the morning, and in the morning we give them a fruit-based and a cereal-based diet. We also give them a specially designed leaf kibble that sustains them throughout the day. So they get that big sugar rush in the morning from all the fruit. And then throughout the day, as it gets hot, their appetite is suppressed. And so they tend to eat more of the kibble, the leaf kibble, and that keeps them full all day.